Okay. Okay, let's try this again. Which is the one that I hate? I hate that one. I hate that one. I hate all of them, actually. Alright, let's just do, like, I already did. This music is so dope.
Boss, you need to make contact with the undercover agent posing as a soldier at the base. He'll pass you a cassette tape containing classified information.
Really?
Start by taking a look at the agent's VI on your iDroid. Once you've spotted him among Marines, make contact and get that cassette
tape. Oh, it looks so dope.
Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him.
What?
I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you.
Yeah.
Once you've identified him, approach him and grab
him. I forgot how to play this game, though.
When you get out of that truck is up to you. Just be sure to take a good look around first. Miss John, you came through a cutout. I have a feeling the client is the Joint Chiefs of Staff. After all, the chairman has a lot of faith in you after Peacewalker. In other words, the agent you'll be contacting has been ordered by the nation's highest-ranking military officers to spy on a military base.
Holy crap, dude, I forgot how to play this game. Oh, no.
Just make sure you wait until there aren't any other soldiers around.
I don't actually know. I never saw the release date for it. I can't wait to get finished. What if that game is like a huge ass disappointment? And what if that game is going to be a big disappointment? Because we already we talked about the crew, and look what it ended up at being. We talked about Destiny. It's actually pretty dope of a game. Watch Dogs, ass. You know. So like, I'm just nervous. You know. Can I do it? I forget the mission.
Turn on that searchlight and the target should come to you.
Ooh. Can I? Shit. That guy saw me from that far away? That guy. Damn, the guy's got eyes of an eagle. It's $60? I'm not trying to drop 60 on games right now. I'm gonna marry her anyways. College kids are poor as heck.
Take a look at the target's face on your iDroid so you'll know him when you see him. Open the menu tab, then select mission info.
Talking about things you don't care about. I see how it is. Can I? I really hope there's nobody in here. There better be nobody up here. How do you... There it is. Oh, shit. You can't do that! Oh, wrong button. I don't know what the fuck that means. There's nobody over there that can see me.
Take a look at the target's face on your iDroid so you'll know him when you see him.
Done. Oh, shit. Pull yourself together. What the heck is over there? Oh, damn it. I've never seen that feature before. That's a feature? That's crazy. Shut up.
Make contact with the agent posing as a Marine. Check his appearance on your iDroid.
I forgot the buttons to this game. I forgot all the buttons to this game. What the f- Oh, that's not cool. I'm too- No, I'm- I scared myself. It's okay. Damn it. I scared myself for no damn reason.
Boss, you need to make contact with the undercover agent posing as a soldier at the base. He'll pass you a cassette tape containing classified information. Start by taking a look at the agent's VI on your iDroid. Once you've spotted him among the Marines, make contact and get that cassette tape. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign.
The map has been updated.
Oh, whatever. God damn it. Shit. I can't be stealthy at all. I don't deserve to play this game. That's not fair.
Make contact with the agent posing as a Marine. Check his appearance on your iDroid. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign.
The map has been updated.
Yeah. I forgot that he was there. Wow.
Speak.
The map has been updated.
Target shouldn't be long now. Look around carefully. Take a look at the target's face on your iDroid so you'll know him when you see him.
Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Where's this guy at? I'm so scared. There he is. There you go.
Make contact with the agent posing as a Marine. Check his appearance on your iDroid. Think you're going.
You are about to leave the mission area.
I wasn't going to. What the heck? Relax. Jesus.
Shh. Is that? Do not kill the target under any circumstances. We need to get that information from him.
Oof.
All fire teams, this is CP. We may have a situation. Whoever's closest, go check it out.
Oh, the camera!
Take a look at the target's face on your iDroid so you'll know him when you see him. Open the menu.
This game. Damn it, damn it.
With the agent posing as a Marine. Check his appearance on your iDroid. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign.
Ugh. Damn it.
Make contact with the agent posing as a Marine. Check his appearance on your iDroid. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him.
Oh my gosh, this fucking truck!
I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. When you get out of that truck is up to you. Just be sure to take a good look around first. This job, it came through a cutout. I have a feeling the client is the Joint Chiefs of Staff. After all, the chairman has a lot of faith in you after Peace Walker.
Wow! Oh my gosh. I Damn it.
Make contact with the agent posing as a Marine. Check his appearance on your iDroid. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign.
The map has been updated.
Fuck, are you kidding? You couldn't have possibly seen me through that little tiny crevice of... No. 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 Good. Out of camera. Humans, 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 humans. Nope. I know where the guy is.
Open the front gate. Opening front gate. Take a look at the target's face on your iDroid so you'll know him when you see him. Open the menu tab. There he is. That guy's the target. Make contact with him while he's still by himself. Approach him and grab him.
Hmm. Stop moving. Good stuff. Oh, Don't. Fuck.
Get your ass up.
No, shut the fuck up. Damn it, I messed up. Go back to sleep. Join him. Good shit.
Put the target to sleep, huh? You can't put him in a hold when he's unconscious. Carry him somewhere out of sight, then wake him up. Good kick to the body should do it.
Who saw him? There's somebody walking. No! Fuck, I can't hit him! I can't hit him! Oh my god, oh my god, damn it. Thank you. What?
Spit it out.
You're here for... You know, not so tight, huh?
Yeah, you like it like that.
I put everything on a tape. I don't have it on me.
Oh, that's right, the bald guy.
It's in the central control tower, edge of the admin building sector. I needed to stash it. Had eyes on me, and these guys, they don't work for Langley. He's... You know...
Huh?
They'll get it.
No.
You watch your ass, too. All right. Come on, do it.
I forgot about this.
You better keep moving, boss. Confirm the location of the central control tower. It's marked on your map.
You know what? I'm very curious. Shit! Oh! Get in the truck! What? I got so far. I don't want to do this anymore. fuck this mission. This mission's awful. Okay. I need Metal Gear Solid 4 when I had camo as my suit. Okay, new mission, new opportunity. I got this. This one can't
boss,
be as bad.
The mission objective is to eliminate two U.S. Marines officials.
Granted, I have a gun.
Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glass and Palitz, the eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Can't see me, so it's fine. No.
Remember, boss, this is a sneaking mission. If you're detected, the targets are bound to take extra precautions. It's crucial that you eliminate the targets quickly and quietly. Do not let the enemy see you.
Spit it out.
The map has
I don't
been
need no damn smoking nodes. I don't need you. There's a guy over here. I knew it. Right? I think so. The ball guy's over here. The finger. That's what he's in here. He's in another one. The fuck do you see from over there? You don't see anything. What are you looking at? Oh, I was about to say, he's not gonna.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Open the menu tab, then select Mission Info.
Oh. Damn it. Scare myself way too often playing this game. There's another car that comes. And in that car, there's a guy. No? No? The car. I see you. The fuck?
Send VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
His driving is off. Damn it.
Job. The clients are KGB contacts from my Columbia days. Don't worry, they had nothing to do with Zadornov. They lost a lot of comrades to the eye and the finger. The NVA lost high-ranking staff too, but also their families, their children. To the east, the two were a reason to be afraid of the dark. Their extradition to face trial is even on the table in the peace talks. Now that they're out of Laos, the two are enjoying a relaxing vacation in a loophole. One surrounded by minefields and barbed wire. Even if the war ends, the East fears their return. For our clients, it will only truly be over when these two are dead.
Okay.
I've sent the target's fields of movement to your iDroid. These are averages worked up from a study by the Intel team.
Okay.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
I know.
Thank you.
I don't know where, but shit. No, not curious. Damn it, I need to be half curious. I'm important in this world, damn it.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. The old prison. Officially, it's not in use.
Right. I can either eliminate them or bring them back to the place. Give him a call. Good.
I sent earlier was based on the target's known positions at the time. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to clear one of them from your map. According to our intel, the target's on the move and no longer in that area. You'll need to use your own eyes now. But whatever you do, find him.
The map has been updated.
Give me your digits, bitch.
The map has been
updated. That information is useless. I know where the prison is at. Damn it. Let's see. There's you. The camera. Right. Yeah.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
I heard you. There's that guy. Yeah. There's supposed to be so many more people. It's like four guys over there. Okay. Button. Controller. Relax.
The target's movement pattern. I'm sending you the new model.
The map has been updated.
I know it's over there. I'm gonna go get his ass. Actually, I should snag his gun. Fucking, you won't eat it. Why can't I put trank rounds in it? Okay, there's that guy. Prisoner. There's a prisoner there. There's one somewhere in the middle.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. That's target B, Politz.
The map has been updated.
Go to fucking sleep! God damn it!
What's going on?
Got a shooter!
The mission objective is to eliminate the targets. Just knocking them out or putting them to sleep won't cut it.
Oh my god, thank you. Get your bitch ass up. Great. No, everyone's an alert.
Spit it out. Speak.
The fuck does that mean? Alright. Useless.
Boss, the mission objective is to eliminate the targets. Just knocking them out or putting them to sleep won't cut it.
There's no cameras. There's no cameras. Get your damn ass off my island.
One target down, one to go. His buddy's on his way to hell. Don't let him travel alone.
Oh, wait! Oops. I forgot. I meant to, not do that. How would that run, though? How do I get over there?
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
What a man. I can tell you where one of the VIPs is located. I already have that one, jerk.
Send VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Damn, that camera. But that soldier. That soldier. Okay. Cameras don't work in this. Please don't see me, please don't see me, please don't see me. He's facing that. It's gotta be over there. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Aww. Go left.
I've sent VIs of the target.
I know where he is, damn it.
Take a good look.
He's up, bro. Okay. he's supposed to pop up. Come on. I don't have all day. I scared myself. Oh shit. Who the f-
After the shower, I got a poker game with some boys from Second Squad. You in?
Nah, man. Totally. Shifts they got us.
Okay. Some other time.
Ogre? Really? Lame game. Oh, okay. Where is that guy that saw me at? That cough was disgusting.
Boss, the target has left his predicted field of movement.
Okay. That's the sign that he's coming over here. Has it though? The hell from where? This entire triangle border? No. Prisoners, landing zone.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
There's his boys.
You found him. That's target A. Glass. Take him out.
I don't know how. He just sits there. Literally, he just sits there. If I can't put him to sleep, I can't. I mean, I can kill him, but... Oh, man. What I remember... Kind of, but not really. I need to... take out that guy that's walking. And then take all three of them out at the same time. I think. Something like that. God damn you, mug. Okay, there's that, right? Or I can just traditionally pull out the badass and just pop him. I don't even know. I don't know. What did I say? Am I ballsy enough? I don't even know what I'm gonna do right now. What the hell am I gonna do? What to do? I have 3 bullets left. The objective is to kill. And there's a guy on that right side. I have no idea. Screw it. We're just gonna play with Mother Nature. Need some guns. That rat though.
I'm already.
Ooh, shoot. Oh. I don't know what?
Sir.
Wait, what? Where? Where are they going? I never knew that they move. Go to sleep. I missed. Shit. Get it. It's over for that.
Confirm targets A and B neutralized. Good. You completed the objective. Now get out of there.
Terrible.
Either exfiltrate by chopper or make your way outside the mission area by land.
Okay. Well, that didn't really go as I wanted to, but. Fuck it. Okay. I don't even restart. How does one get out of here? Damn it, okay, do you jump? Punk? Huh? bust out. Go on. Woo. Terrible mission. Terrible, terrible, terrible.
Mission complete. The war's over for them now.
I'm not surprised. Okay. Well, there's that. I killed two people, which is bad. I alerted them, which is extra bad. It took forever, which was awful. Well, that was a blast. Blam. Can I just skip this, please? Ooh, rewards. The fastest comp. What? No stealth. No stealth slash kill and no weapons used, period. That doesn't even sound possible. Use this game without a gun or a kill. Wait. Don't use a gun. And don't get any kills. And definitely don't use a weapon. I had to. No. I'm gonna call it quits. That's bad. Well, thank you everybody for watching. I still need to play this game in practice, but.